long time ago by your men. Okay, we're wasting time.
These mountains have witnessed the fall of two civilizations. First that of the Vrans, then of ours.
They may be about to witness the fall of a third.
Good deal here. Look what I found.
Keep your distance.
Already forgotten that a similar creature hung around my place.
There's a forested valley on the other side of the city, once teeming with wildlife. It's now dead. The royal delegation's arriving. As the years went by and the climate turned colder, the Vrans had less and less food. Their hunters descended to the lowlands. They tried to save themselves, building an aqueduct and sewers that rivaled today's. But it grew colder, and the canals remained frozen for most of the year. When the elves arrived, they encountered only ghosts, a dead city falling into ruin. The Enshe rebuilt it, restored its former beauty. Humans did not arrive here for many more years. Marshal Rauchnek then swiftly proved himself.
We're in Loc Muine.
We're on the fringes somewhere. We should find what we came for nearer the main quarters.
Let's go.